well, Jack Ashford and Jay Hunter, I think that's Joe Hunter, penned that song for Joe Buckman. Joe Buckman used to be a member of the Metros and released that back in 1969 on Sepia Records. And it's just a nice song, isn't it?